throws for 24 yards. And with that completion, he's now north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays. But with the kind of numbers he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit, I think. So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out.
And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Antonio Brown with his second touchdown of the game, number 8 on the season. And the Steelers are going to add on to their lead.
And remember, partner, that's a rookie quarterback back there. Apparently, he's getting the hang of this NFL thing pretty quickly.
And 3 touchdown passes. You're right. He looks comfortable. What are they doing? Anything in particular?
Well, they keep talking about making sure they're giving him plays that fit his talents. And also,